press the bell icon for all the updates.
Harshvardhan, aapki jo pehli film thi Mirzya, usko box office mein bahut kamaal nahi dikha hai. Were you heartbroken? Kya us dauran aapki manasik sthiti thi? Kyunki bahut umeedein ki ja rahi thi us film se, aapke debut se.
I think, you know, to be honest, I kind of knew somewhere that we were trying to do something very new, you know, and very different. And whenever you try and do something different, you don't always succeed. You know, but I think for me, the success
of Mirzya personally was, you know, I got to work with a director that I've idolized. I love his movies, and you know, his vision was amazing and spectacular. You know, so to be part of that was great, and I got to learn a lot as an actor, and I improve a lot as an actor. I think if I hadn't done Mirzya and gone through that experience, I wouldn't have been able to do Bhavesh Joshi. So, you know, so but yeah, I mean, it's always disheartening when you put 2-3 years of work into something, and a lot of people don't see it. So, but you got to keep going, you know. I don't think I'm the first actor that's done a film that's not made money. And I don't think I'll be the last, but you just got to keep working, put your head down and just keep working.